Look at this studio, filled with fantastic stuff, fabulous and exciting bonus prizes, including a $28,000 Subaru hatchback, a $16,000 trip to Croatia, a $29,000 Volkswagen Taos SUV, and a $31,000 Buick hatchback, plus thousands of dollars in cash, over $131,000 just waiting to be won tonight on Wheel of Fortune. And now, here's your host, Nancy Martin.
Welcome to Retro Wheel of Fortune. We have three more players here with us tonight for a chance to win lots of cash. Let's meet our three players for tonight. In our red position, we have Tyrone. Tyrone, how you doing?
I'm doing all right. I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. I am a homeowner tech, homeowner leads. I like to read. I like to write. Make my own ideas for game shows, and I'm a collector of fan art of my own original character.
Nice. All right. Well, Tyrone, I wish you the best of luck. I hope you win big.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And in our yellow position is our returning champion, who has won $71,280 in cash and prizes, Mark Liotta. Mark, welcome back to the show.
It's good to be back here, Nancy.
Well, how does it feel to know that you've already won two games?
It feels pretty good, honestly.
Well, good. Do you think you'll be able to make it three in a row?
Well, we'll see what happens.
All right, well, I wish you the best of luck. And in our blue position is Elliott Schiff. Elliott, welcome back to the show.
Hi.
All right, last time you were here, you won $6,750, which is pretty good. Do you think you'll be able to, win this time?
I just came back from a scramble tournament, so words are all in my mind right now.
Well, good. I wish you guys the best of luck. $1,000 is the top dollar value for our first round. We're playing for cash, and here's our first puzzle.
Category is Clue. All right, there's an apostrophe in the puzzle, and whoever solves this puzzle has a chance to win an additional $3,000. All right, just before the show, we do numbers to see which start the game, and Tyrone, you won the toss, so go ahead and spin that wheel.
You can see it now.
All right. $400 to start things off.
Give me an S.
I will give you four S's. That's $1,600. Well done.
Okay. I'll buy a mouse.
All right, which one you want?
D.
E is an elephant, he says. E has. $4,000 as well. All right, $1,350. Tyrone, what now?
Okay, let's do it again.
All right. That's a loser turn. I'm sorry, Tyrone. We leave the money there. Mark, over to you, champ.
All right, let's go.
All right, let's see what we get here.
$250.
Yes, you can. In fact, you can have five of them for $1,250. Well done. Mark?
I would like to buy an eye, please.
Okay, an eye he wants and an eye he'll get. All right, $1,000, Mark.
$750. H, please.
Seems like a logical bet, and there are two of them. $2,500, Mark.
$2,500.
Okay, let's see. I'll spin.
Are the things spin okay on your screen?
Slowly.
It's 700, good spin. There are two Melses on the board. 3,900 mark, and hang on just 1 second. Alright, got the stream back. Alright, mark it at 3,900. What do you want to do? One more, they always say that. Let's see. $400.
L, please.
Two L's, another 800, that's 4,700 mark. What now?
Let's see. I would like to solve the puzzle.
What do we have?
It's the closest planet from the sun.
Correct. That is very impressive, Mark. $4,700. Now, if you can tell me the closest planet from the sun, you get an extra $3,000. What is it?
All right. That planet would be Mercury.
That is correct. And Mark, what a start for you. $7,700. But it's still early, players. We are going to add a $2,500 space on the wheel, and here's our next puzzle. Things is a category. And a bunch of letters up there. Alright, Mark, you get to go first.
Alright, that is a lot of letters. Alright, let's go, let's spin.
Alright. You start with $200.
Alright, S.
We have three S's, that's $600, just like that. Okay. All right, 250.
N.
One N, $850, Mark.
Okay. I would like to buy an L.
All right, which one?
A.
A. Yes, there are four A's. All right, Mark, you're back to 600.
Okay, I'll spin.
All right.
$250.
Can I do a
diamond,
huh? Repeat. We're not going to nickel and dime you here. There are three L's. That takes you to 1,000 and true fitting.
Okay. All right, I'll spin.
All right. And nails high. 200.
Okay. H.
H. Two H's. All right, 1,750. Sure.
Oh,
he wants them, and oh, he'll get. In fact, you're going to get five of them. Nice. All right. 1,500.
All right. Let's spin.
All right. Oh, that's a loser turn. But we keep the money there, Mark. We might get back to you. Elliot, your turn. All right. Let's get you on the board, shall we? How about true fitting?
M is a bunny.
M he wants, and an M you get. Alright, you got true fitting.
Do it again.
Alright. slightly better 400.
He's a Krypton.
I'm sorry? He's a Krypton. Oh. You're gonna get 2Ks. Alright, 1,150.
Yeah.
Wants more money and I don't blame him. Let's see what we get. 150.
He's a George.
1G, 1,300.
$250. How much?
What was that letter?
How much?
$250.
$250,
yeah. He's a ball. 1P, $1,550.
Yeah.
Elliott came to play, I like that. $200.
$1,750.
He's a dog. 1D. All right, 1,900. $2,500. I don't blame you one bit. 4 C's, $11,900. Elliott, what do you want to do?
Solve it, damn it.
Okay, what do we have, damn it?
Chocolate, chip, cookies,
and
a glass of milk.
Yum, yum, yum. My, Elliott, what a round for you. $11,900. You have the lead for the moment, but we're just getting started because we're going to go into round three with a $3,500 space on the wheel after these commercial messages. Don't go away.
Welcome back to Retro Wheel of Fortune. Well, we have given away $19,600 in just two rounds. Elliott won nearly $12,000 in the last round. Mark won $7,700 in the first round. But Elliott will get to start round three with a $3,500 space on the wheel. But we've also added a $1,000 space on the wheel, so be on the lookout for that. Here's our next puzzle now.
It's been changed. Title is the category. Players for round three. Elliott, you get to spin first. All right, and we start with good number 800.
T's
and top. No, there are no T's. Tyrone, your turn.
Give it a spin.
All right, let's get you some money, shall we? Ooh, just barely made it. 600.
I'm waiting for the board to show up.
One N, $600 for you.
Okay, you might understand.
You got it. $550.
I'm
a D. One D, $1,150.
Okay, so let me see.
Yes, you can. In fact, I can give you two of them. All right, Tyrone, you got 900 left.
Okay.
Sure thing. Oh, that is a loser turn. I'm sorry, Tyrone. Mark, over to you.
Again?
All right, let's spin.
You got it. 400.
Okay, let's see. I'd like a W.
We have two W's. That's $800 for you, Mark. All right, what now?
Spin.
All right, let's see what we get here. Whoa, that was close. $500.
L.
One L, $1,300.
Again.
All right. $800, good spin.
Give me the R.
Well, I'm not going to give you an R. I'll give you two R's. That's $2,900, Mark. What now?
One more.
Famous last words. I hope it's a good one. $200.
S.
One S and only $1,000 left. All right, Mark, you have $3,100. What do we have up there?
Win, lose, or draw.
Correct. Nicely done, Mark. $3,100 more. You're still in second place, but look at that score. $10,800. You draw Elliott by $1,100. And Tyrone, you get to start round four, which has a $5,000 space on the wheel. Now, we also had a $1,500 space on the wheel, so be on the lookout for that. All right, before and after is a category this time. And Tyrone, you go first. All right, come on, Tyrone. Let's get you some money. Oh, man, Tyrone, these rules of turns are killing you right now. My God, I'm sorry.
Okay, first off, Tyrone, I kind of feel bad for you right now.
I feel bad for him, too.
And secondly, I'll spit.
All right, let's see what we get here, Mark. 400. Decent start.
Alright, let's have
a piece. What was that, I'm sorry?
T for Tom.
One T, $400 for you.
Alright, I'll buy an E.
What's an E? There's one E. Alright, you're down to 150. Do you want to spin us all?
Spin.
Yeah, I kind of thought so. Alright, let's see what we got. Ooh!
No.
Well, Mark?
At least I didn't lose too much money, so that's positive.
Yeah, it's only 150 bucks, so it's bearable. Elliott, your turn.
Who is it?
Ooh, that was a close one. 200.
And it's a nobody.
Two N's, alright? You have 400.
Awesome.
Alright. $200.
G's a gigabyte.
One G. Now you have 600.
I'll buy an I.
Two I's. All right, you're down to about 350.
Why the O?
All right, you have one O, and you're down to 100, so spin us all.
I will spin.
Okie dokie. Looks like 700 to me.
Alright, S's down.
Two S's. Alright, $1,500, Elliott.
Alright, I will spin.
Alrighty. $300. We have two P's. It's $2,100 for you now. What now?
Awesome.
All right, what do we got?
Bridging. Rest your luck.
Correct. The printing press and press your luck. That's before and after. All right, $2,100 more for you. Elliott, you now have $14,000. Now, we have time for another puzzle, so let's get to it right now. The category is the 90s. These are events that... Yeah, these are events that took place from January 1st, 1990 to December 31st, 1999. Oh. I said, let's get to the puzzle. There we go.
And yeah, it is my turn.
What? That sound means time's running out, so I'll give the wheel a final spin for the day. I'll ask you to give me a letter. If it's in a puzzle, you get a few seconds to solve. Vowels are worth absolutely nothing. Consonants are worth...
Let's get a good one.
Well, it's a decent number, 500. All right, Mark, the 90s is the category, and you get to go first.
All right, 500 apiece, I can live with that. So I would need at least 3,500 to take the win the value of that. Teeth.
This is a pretty good start. Three T's, 1,500, and your time starts now.
And that is not enough information, so pass.
Okay, Elliot, your turn.
Nothing.
We have three N's. You have 1,500. Tyrone?
Give me an S. I guess I'm playing Sawyer now. S
Sawyer. Two S's, that's $1,000. Time starts now.
S.
Mark, back to you.
R.
Three S, $3,000. Elliot?
But L.
No L's. Tyrone, over to you.
I'll take an E.
You're not going to get any money for vowels, but I can give you two E's. Mark? We have four D's. Mark, you have $5,000. Your time starts now.
Rugrats, Doug, and Ren and Stimpy debut.
That's it! That's right. They debuted back in 1991.
Yeah, all three of them.
$5,000 for you, Mark. You remain the champion with $15,800. Congratulations!
Good game, though, guys.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
I feel bad for you, though, Tyrone, with all those losing turns
you got. No kidding.
Yeah.
Mark, that brings you to a three-game total of $87,080. Congratulations! Yeah, no kidding. All right, Mark, I'll talk to you in just a minute. Elliot, oh, he got you in the end, but I would not be disappointed in that score. $14,000. Congratulations, Elliot. Let's give Elliot a hand, shall we?
I have to.
All right, thank you for playing, Elliot. We would love to have you back on a future episode. What do you say?
See, it works.
All right. And Tyrone, oh man, I hope the turns just bitten you in the rear end. I'm sorry, but did you have a good time with us at least?
Well, I got to see a very exciting two-man horse race, so that's good.
That's exactly true. All right, well, Tyrone, we got some parting gifts for you, and we would love to have you back in a future episode. What do you say?
Yeah, I guess I will.
Alright, well, we'll see you on a future episode. And Mark, well, it was a close battle, but you pulled it off in the end. Well done.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And do you want to know what prizes you want to play for?
I believe there's three left that I have today, right?
Yes, they are. A 2024 Subaru Impreza Sport hatchback worth over $28,000. Next is a trip to Croatia worth over $16,000. Next and lastly is a Volkswagen Taos SE 2024 model year worth over $29,000. All right, Mark, I want you to think those over and let me know what you're going to play for after these commercial messages. Don't go anywhere.
Welcome back to Wheel of Fortune Retro Edition, and that was a very exciting game. We have given away almost $30,000 so far. Now, Mark, have you got a chance to look at those prizes?
Yeah, I've got one car already. But what can ever have too many cars around here? Let's go for that Volkswagen.
All right, let's tell Mark about that Volkswagen.
Okay, Mark, you have a chance to win a 2024 Volkswagen Taos SE SUV. It comes equipped with a 1.5-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, combination roadside kit, Volkswagen Care, and rubber mats kit, courtesy of Volkswagen. This prize is worth over $29,000. Mark, good luck to you. Okay, Mark, your bonus round category is Thing. Thing is the category. Alright, we're going to start you off with the R, S, T, L, M, and E. Let's get those up right now. Oh, that's a good head start. Now the rest is up to you. Three more consonants and a vowel, please.
A D.
Okay, that's one.
An H.
Okay, that's two.
W.
And a vowel.
A.
Okay, I think he's onto something. Audience, no help from you, please. He has to do this on his own. Okay, Mark, thing is a category. 10 seconds. Talk it out. Good luck.
Dishwasher.
That's it.
Mark, congratulations, you just won that Volkswagen Taos. Congratulations. Not a problem. All right. Got that. Mark, congratulations. Do you want to know what your 3-game total is? $116,826. Congratulations. And you get to come back next week to defend your title and play your 4th game. What do you say?
That's great. I'll be here.
Excellent. You're just 2 games away from retirement. And, folks, I want to remind you to stay safe and stay hydrated. We will see you next week. Bye-bye.